So your god orc's not feeling right, huh?
Yeah, ever since I switched up my grip. It's not just performance, the whole balance feels off.
All right. I think we can handle that. Long weapons like spears are generally front-heavy. Plus, we have to set up a tuning regimen. But don't worry. I've got some ideas. We'll try a bunch of stuff out. Tuning, shift the center of gravity, must adjust for blood arc resistance, expansion protocols, and a whetstone. Looks like we're going to need a whole bunch of materials to make this happen.
Ah, I getcha. That's real kind of you. I could really use your help on this.
Sweet. Decided. I'll get you a big old list of all the stuff we'll need.
Got it. Guess we'll be sticking together until it's finished. Sorry to bug you with this.
done.
Really? That was quick.
What can I say? It's a gift. All that's left is to test it out in a real combat situation.
I'll give it a shot right now. Hey, care to join me in some testing? Great, thanks. I'm good to go whenever you are.
Be sure to remember if something seems off, okay?
Will do, Lika. Thanks.
You are cleared to engage. Operation commence.
Thank you. just...
It's a miracle. It doesn't shake while it charges anymore. The balance is a natural fit for my hand. Thanks. It adjusts perfectly to my blood arts. It's a thing of beauty, really. Incredibly well done. All of that from one little tune-up. It's a new arc. Definitely. I'll never question her again.
That's sweet of you to say, really. To be honest, I'm still psyched I got to dig into one of your fancy new god arcs.
If you don't mind, I'd like you to help me out some more. God arc development has always intrigued me.
I'll never say no to an extra pair of hands. In fact, I just happen to have acquired some new Kurigami materials. Maybe Gil would be willing to help you develop your blade like we did for his spear.
It would be an honor. Give a thought to what kind of weapon you want. Once you've decided, we'll get started.